Ladies and gentlemen, prepare to be dazzled and delighted by the extremely talented TY cast here at Potomac Community School. Let's set the scene. It's 1962 in Baltimore, and Tracy Turnblad, the lovable teen, has only one desire: to dance on the popular Corny Collins show. When this dream finally comes true, Tracy is transformed from a social outcast to a sudden star. This show will certainly renew your hope and joy as we see young people gathering together again, celebrating the arts, developing their skills, and of course, having fun, just as teenagers are meant to do. So, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, we present to you Hairspray.
Thank you. Popcorn. Don't change that channel, because it's time for the Corny Collins Show. Brought to you by Ultra Clutch Hairspray, for hair that holds up even in a NASA wind tunnel.
Oh, every afternoon when the clock strikes four, a crazy bunch of kids crash through that door, yeah. Well, then they throw off their coats and leave the squares behind. Then they shake it, shake it, shake it like they're losing their mind. You'll never see them frown, they're the nicest kids in town. Oh, every afternoon you turn your TV on.
Na, 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 na.
And we know you turn the sound up when your parents are gone, yeah.
Na, 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 na.
And then you twist and shout for your favorite song. Once you practice to be something to your repertoire, better come on down and meet the nicest kids in town.
Hurry, Penny, hurry! The show's already started. We're gonna miss it.
I'm hurrying, Tracy. My mother says I'm not allowed to perspire.
Come on.
Then, who is laundry ready?
Who wants to know? Oh, sure, son. Come on in. That'll be $3.
That's pretty pricey for a few pairs of petty pants.
I'm sorry, Prudy Pingleton, but there were some extra charges. Some of your personal stains required pounding on a rock.
I'm home!
4 o'clock. Guess I don't need to ask you out to detention again. Tracy Turnbull, mind your manners and say hello to our guest.
Oh, hello, Mrs. Pingleton.
And you, Penny.
Hello, Mrs. Pingleton. Oh, I mean mother.
Teenagers. They just love watching that Corny Collins.
Delinquents. It ain't right down to that colour music.
Don't be silly. It ain't colour. TV's black and white.
Nice white boots who like to lead the way. And once a month we have our hippie day. And I'm the man who keeps it spinning around. Baltimore sound. So every afternoon drop everything. Who needs to read and write when you can dance and sing, yeah. Forget about your algebra and calculus. You can always do your homework on the morning bus. Cause I'm a friend from the noun. They're the nicest kids in town.
Fender.
Brenda.
Sketch.
Shep.
And you.
Newman.
And I'm Link.
Oh, Link, kiss me again and again.
Turn that racket down. I'm trying to iron it here.
So if every night you're shaking as you lie in bed.
Money, money, ooh, money, money.
And the bass and drums are pounding in your head.
Money, money, ooh, money, money.
Who cares about sleeping? You can snooze in school. You'll never get the couch for your shoes.
Yeah, that was our new dance of the week, the Stricken Chicken. We'll be right back.
And we're off. All right, people, how many times do I have to tell you? We do not touch ourselves anywhere while on camera. Tammy, lose the padding. You too, Fender. And Link, stop hogging the camera. You're not Elvis yet. Amber, hug the camera.
Yes, Mother.
And you, Mr. Collins, none of that Detroit sound today. Do you have something against Connie Francis?
The kids just over the moon for rhythm and blues, Mama. They just can't get enough.
They're kids, Corny. That's why we have to steer them in the right direction. I mean, you know what I mean.
Amber, I've got something for you. I figured, since we've been going together sort of steadily, maybe we should make it official.
Oh, Link, you're council membering. How sweet. And it matches my hair color exactly.
None of that. Save your personal lives for the camera. And we're back in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Now don't forget, guys and gadgets, our very first primetime spectacular is coming up on June 6th. will be live at Baltimore's brand new auditorium, broadcasting nationwide. Talent scouts will be announced from all the major record labels. And sponsoring the event will be none other than our own Ultra Clutch Hairspray. So let's give a great big fawning Baltimore salute to the president of Ultra Clutch, Harriman Espritzer.
Ultra Clutch is happy to bring you fine youngsters to national attention.
Our favorite.
Also, live on special, we'll be crowning your choice for Miss Teenage Hairspray 1962.
My big break!
Isn't she a lovely slim girl?
I guess Ember's pretty, but she can't dance.
Plastic little spastic.
Oh no, I'm gonna kill myself! Look, look! She's wearing a Clarkin's council ring.
Hey guys, don't forget to watch Mom and Me next Thursday on Mother Daughter Day. And I want to be your Miss Teenage Hairspray. Remember, a vote for me from you is a vote for me!
What an unexpected ad-lib, Amber. And speaking of expecting the unexpected, our own fun-loving, freewheeling Brenda will be taking a little leave of absence from the show. How long will you be gone, Brenda?
9 months.
So it seems we'll have an opening for a girl who's just fun-loving. But maybe not quite as freewheeling. Want to be one of the nicest kids in town? Go to school tomorrow and come on down to station WZZT to audition.
Oh my god, it's a dream of a lifetime. I have to audition.
Oh my god, it's a dream for a lifetime. I have to go watch you audition.
That'd be enough of that for one day. No one's auditioning for anything.
Oh, Mrs. Turnblad.
Penny, go tell your mother she wants you.
She does? Oh, I better hurry. Bye, Mrs. Turnblad. Bye, Tracy.
Hello, rush hour traffic. Hiya, ladies. Since I got that new shipment of exploding bubblegum, business downstairs has been booming. How are my two funny hunches?
Oh, stop, Wilbur. You're the funny one.
Daddy, tomorrow? I'm auditioning to dance on a TV show.
You won't have to go further than that to ignore me, young lady. No one's auditioning for anything. What did I tell you about that hair? I'll rattle up like a teenage Jezebel.
Mother, you are so 50s. Even our first lady, Jackie B. Kennedy, rats her hair.
Yeah, well, you ain't no first lady, are you? She's a hair hopper, that's what she is. But I gotta put in detention again. Wilbur, talk to her. Girls like Tracy, people like us, they don't put people like us on television, except to be laughed at.
Tracy. This TV thing. You really want it?
It's my dream, Daddy.
Then you go for it. This is America, babe. You gotta think big to be big.
Being big is not the problem, Wilbur.
When I was your age, my parents begged me to run away with the circus. But I said, no. That's what you want. I have dreams of my own. I dreamt of opening a chain of joke shops worldwide. So, okay, I've still only got the one. But someday if we can figure out how to keep the air from leaking out my sofa-sized whoopee cushion, we're gonna make noise heard around the world. You follow your dream, baby. I'm grabbing Orange Crush and heading back down to Hardy Harold. I've got my dream, and I love it.
You're not helping, Wilbur.
Thanks, Daddy.
Tracy, come back here. I got hampers of laundry. My diet pill is wearing off.
But Mama, I want to be famous.
You want to be famous? Learn how to get blood out of car upholstery. That's a skill you can take right to the bank. You think I want to spend my life washing and ironing other people's clothing? No, I wanted to design them. I thought I'd be the biggest thing in brassieres. Well, you better be careful what you wish for. We'll start falling.
But all I was doing was watching Courtney Collins over at Tracy's.
Didn't I forbid you from listening to race music? Oh, if the police ever locate your father, he'll punish you good.
Your dancing was atrocious today, Amber. I'm willing to lie, cheat, and steal to win you that Miss Hairspray crown, but you've got to work with me. Now let me at that. Sit.
Stop. That's no way to treat clean clothes. One day you'll know Nedda's accidental laundry. Will you be ready?
I hope not.
Don't contradict me.
Don't disobey me.
Don't even think about going to that audition.
Please!
No.
Mother!
Stop telling me what to do.
Don't treat me like a child of two.
No.
I know that you want what's best. Please, but Mother, please.
Girl, now my God intended, I would have to attack. I get the best sense of this.
Contessa? She was the last candidate.
Really? That's all? Who would have guessed that Baltimore girls were also skags? My, how this town has gone downhill since I was crowned as Baltimore Crabs. Phew, I thought we'd never get here. Stupid bus crash.
All my life I imagined what this place would look like. This isn't it.
Hi there, are you late to audition?
Not too late, dear, just too much.
Tracy, look, it's Link.
Link Larkin, so near, and yet so gorgeous.
I know, those girls are all over me. I don't know how Rock Hudson stands it. Oh, excuse me, little darling. Oh, but then, don't you do?
I can hear the bells.
Tracy, are you all right?
Well, don't you hear them chime?
I don't hear anything.
Can't you feel my heartbeat? Was unprepared when he tapped me and knocked me off my feet. One little touch, now my life's complete. 'Cause when he nudged me, love put me in a fix. Yes, it hit me just like a ton of bricks. Yes, my heart burst, now I know what life's about. One little touch and love knocked me out. And
I can't get back.
Thank you.
like you, I go to Patterson Park Eye.
I've seen her.
Who could miss her? Aren't you in detention by now?
I got school to come down here. Isn't that too cool? I'm sorry, I'm just a little nervous. I assure you I'll calm down right after I have a heart attack.
Well, I brought my own 45, so if you put them on, I'll show you my stuff.
Haven't you already shown us enough?
Oh my God, how times have changed. This girl's either blind or completely deranged. All the times when I was Miss Baltimore, perhaps.
It's always been my childhood dream to dance on the show.
Well, maybe you ought to go back to sleep.
Preparing to blaze, but a triple somersault is so I catch with Baltimore crabs. Fire away, girls.
Oi, look at her front.
Wait, are we on camera? Okay, was all it fun?
Do you dance like you dress?
Girls, it's going to be cruel.
Would you swim in an integrated pool?
I sure would. I'm all for integration. It's a new frontier.
Not in Baltimore, is it?
Oh, where's Courtney?
I'd love to dance for him.
I'm his producer. I may be frank. First impressions can be tough. And when I saw you, I knew it. If your size weren't enough, your class answer just blew it. And so, my dear, so sure and that you'll never be it.
So we're kicking you out with your form and your face.
Well, it isn't your fault. You're caught with a case of Miss
Chip. Hello, ma'am. May I please audition?
No, but she can bow and exalt. Cause I am Miss Baltimore Crips. I know every step, I know every song, I know there's a place.
Tracy Turbnett, once again your monumental hair don't has obstructed everyone's view of the blackboard. As principal of Patterson Park High, I condemn you to 3 more days of detention.
Detention? Is there no pity for a teen just trying to fit in?
Maybe you oughtn't try so hard.
Excuse me, you get detention just about every time I do. I've never seen you complain.
Well, but I do. This is my way of complaining. It's how I use my blues.
Use them blues, brother. Now use
them. Hey, that moves swift.
That principal can die me on a diet of detention, so long as you don't scarf on my tunes. Here's a little something something, signified to say. Hello, my name's Seaweed J. Stubbs. And what's yours, baby?
That's unbelievable. Can I do that?
I don't know. Can you?
Hello, my name is Trey C. Turn Black.
Aha!
Ow!
Not bad for a white girl.
Ain't no black and white up in here. Detention is a rainbow experience.
What's that stuff?
Oh, this? I call this one Pain Place After Midnight. I use it to attract the opposite sex. Fearless girl, you really got it going on.
This program's joining you already in progress. Oh my God, I just realized who you are. You dance on Hippie Day.
Of course he does. His mom hosts the show.
Your mom is Motor Math Mabel, the DJ. That makes you like royalty. Hippie Day's the best. I wish every day was Hippie Day.
At our house, it is.
Courtney Collison is sophomore hot tomorrow night. If you saw me dancing like this with you, maybe you'd put me on a show.
If you two were seen dancing together in public, the only show we would get on is the Fat News.
So how are you feeling about detention now?
I'm a bad, bad girl who needs to be punished.
Smiling, laughing, dancing in detention, Tracy turned back. You can give a ball over Colin. I'm putting you in special ed with the rest of these clowns.
No college? Where do you go after special ed?
Congress.
Sophomores and sophomores at art. I'm an RGB, your guest TJ here at PPHS. So no further ado, let's do some dance. Woo! It's the hottest dance around and is born right here in Baltimore. What's it called, kids?
The Madison.
And where did you see it first?
The Corny Collins Show.
All right, let's form a few big strong lines. It's Madison time. Go.
Baby, don't sleep. Baby, don't eat. Baby, just lie still.
Big chance.
Then you better keep an eye on me. How come we always have to dance in the back?
I don't know. There's them and there's us. That's just the way it is.
Now when I say it, let's take to the basket like Wilt the Still. Breath of fresh mountain air.
You got the mountain part right. Oink, oink.
Now when I said it, let's take a drive down Drew Hill. Hit it. Hang a right. Feed the monkey. He's in the back seat. Hey little darling, haven't we met somewhere?
Oh my god, Glenn Clarkin just smoked me. I'll never watch this year again.
Now when I say it, let's make like Jackie Gleason. Homina, homina, homina. Hit it.
Hi, Courtney.
Hey, Cupcake. What's your name?
Trey C. Turnblad.
What else you got like in those Buster Browns?
Well, here's what happened to the tent. It's called Painting Pigs After Midnight. I use it to attract the opposite sex.
Hey, 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 check her out, everybody.
That girl's as free as the wind.
Everybody, stop liking her!
All right, everybody, let's take it on. Crazy! And that, Baltimoreans, is how we do the Madison. For the Corny Collins Show.
Brought to you by Ultra Clutch.
And it tastes good too. Today's jam-packed edition will feature Link Larkin singing a special request top 48. It takes two. So let the party begin.
Hurry, Mr. Turnblad. Hurry, Mr. Turnblad. Come see us on TV.
Can you think this is better being born?
It is.
Oh no, don't tell me Elvis is shaking his pelvis again.
Nice.
That was our new dance of the week, taking place after midnight, introduced to you by our brand new council member, Miss Tracy Turnblad.
Oh my word, Tracy, live in her own living room.
I think I've seen her here before.
And she's supposed to be a regular.
Imagine, my little girl, regular at last.
Hi Tracy, it's me, Penny.
She can't hear you. Hello? Yes, this is her child at home.
No, I'm not her father.
So let's wave a whistle bye-bye to Brenda. See you next year.
Aww.
And inaugurate the newest member of our council, Miss Tracy Turnblad. Cozy up to a corner and tell us about yourself, Trace.
Well, I go to Patterson Park High, I watch your show, and I do absolutely nothing else. But someday, I hope to be the first woman president of the world. Or a rocket, you gotta think big to be big.
And if you were president, what would your first official act be?
Well, I'd make every day hippie day.
I read you like tomorrow's headlines, Trace. What do you say, kids? Looks like we might just have a hot new candidate from his teenage hairspray.
No, she can't. She is the before in the magical dialogue, and I'm the after, and after's always win.
Amber, what a comedian. So Tracy, tell us true. How would you like Lynn Clarkin to sing a song just for you?
No, he can't, because whatever he sings to me. And he's completely involved with me, see?
Right. So Tracy, tell us true. How would you like Lynn Clarkin to sing a song just for you?
Would I?
You people are ignoring the laws of nature.
Lynn Clark and her own budding Elvis will now sing to the equally blooming Miss Tracy Turnblad his version of this week's Top 48, The Takes Two.
Mother!
They say it's a man's world, well that cannot be denied. But what good's a man's world without a woman by your side? And so I will wait until that moment you decide. That I'm your man and you're my girl, that I'm the sea and you're the pearl. It takes two, babe. A king ain't a king without the power behind the throne. A prince is a pauper, babe, without a chick to call his own. So please, darling, choose me, I don't want to rule alone. Tell me I'm your king and you're my queen, that no one else can come between. It takes two, babe. It takes two. Lancelot had Guinevere, Mrs. Claus had old St. Nick. Romeo had Juliet, and Liz, she had her dick. They say it takes two to tango, well that tango's child's play. Take me to the dance floor and we'll twist the night away. Just like Frankie Avalon had his favorite musketeer. I dream of a lover, babe, to say the things I long to hear. So come closer, baby, oh, and whisper in my ear. Tell me you're my girl and I'm your boy, that you're my pride and I'm your joy, that I'm the sand and you're the tide, and I'll be the groom if you'll be my bride. It takes two, baby, it takes two, it takes two, baby.
Every day with that chubby communist girl and kissing on the mouth with possibly parted lips.
I assure you controversy is not biological attrition to promote.
Hippies and chubby girls buy hairspray too, Mrs. Spritzer.
Miss Von Tussle, how do you plan on handling this?
I plan on start by firing him.
You can't fire Corny Collins from the Corny Collins show.
Why not? They do it all the time on Lassie.
Mrs. Spritzer, to keep your audience, you gotta keep up with the times.
The show's fine the way it is.
I've got terrific ideas for updating the show, and Tracy's just one of them.
I'm getting one of my sick headaches. Is there a place I may lie down?
There's a bed in my office. So you've got ideas, do you? And going behind my back to put this no talent commie on the show was one of them?
Damn right, Velma. It's time to put kids on the show who look like the kids who watch the show.
Not while I'm producing it.
You know, I was thinking it might be time to change that too.
Are you threatening me, Collins?
You know me, Velma. On the other hand, I could always take the show to Channel 11.
Yes, thank you so much. I'm sure Tracy appreciates your vote for Miss Teenage Hairspray. Yes, and she loves you too, very much.
Whoever you are.
Goodbye. Ah, this is crazy. Hello, what am I wearing? House dress scuffies and suppos. What are you wearing? Hello? Hello?
Mama, 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 did you see me?
Of course I did, it was on television. I had to. The phone's been ringing like we was a telethon. To think, beloved TV icon, the fruit of my womb.
So, you're not mad?
Mad? How could I be mad? If only you told me you was going to get in the show, and everyone would have said you couldn't. Tell me, is fame everything you thought it'd be? Are you happy, honey?
Yes, Mama, and I think I'm in love.
I know, I've been following. You and I are going to have a talk about crooners. We can learn a lot from the mistakes of Miss Debbie Reynolds. There it goes again.
Hello? Yes, this is Tracy Turnblad. Hello, Mr. Pinky.
Mr. Pinky? The Mr. Pinky? As in Mr. Pinky's hefty hide with quality clothes for quantity gals. That Mr. Pinky.
You want to hire me as an exclusive spokesgirl and fashion effigy? What's an effigy? That's very flattering, but I'm afraid all business must go through my agent. It will be our pleasure. We'll be right over, Mr. Pinky. Goodbye.
An agent? I don't know any agents. How about a nice bail bondsman?
Mother, put that thing down. I'm taking my new agent to the Hefty Hideaway and then out on the town.
Who? Me? Tracy Turnblad. Famous gaunt your head and left you wacky. You need a top shelf professional. Who handled the Gaber sisters? Well, who didn't?
Mother, there's a great big road out there. I know nothing about. When things get rough, a girl needs her mother.
Hon, I'll be right beside you if that's what you want. And together, we'll claw your way to the top. We can't do it over the phone. I haven't met out of this house since Mommy Eisenhower rolled her hose off her bangs.
Hey mama, look around. Everybody's coming to a brand new town. Hey mama, follow me. I know something in you that you wanna set free. So let go, go, go of the past now. Say hello to the love in your heart. Cause I know that the world's spinning fast now. You gotta get yourself a brand.
Hey mama, welcome to the 60s.
Oh, 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 oh.
Oh mama, welcome to the 60s.
Oh, 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 oh.
Go mama, go, go, go. Welcome to the 60s. Oh, oh, oh. Hey mama. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hey mama, take my hand.
First let's make a pit stop at the wiener stand.
Hey mama, take a chance.
Oh, Tracy, it's been years since someone's asked me to dance.
So let go, go, go
of the past now. Say hello to the light in your eyes. Yes, I know that the world's been fast now. You gotta run the race to win the prize.
Hey mama, welcome to the 60s.
Oh, 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 oh.
Oh mama, welcome to the 60s.
Oh, 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 oh.
Go mama, go, go, go.
Girls, I got 10 tons of taffin inside.
Hello, Mr. Pinky. I'm Tracy.
Here's my drinks.
There's my shining star. Television doesn't do you justice.
Why, Mr. Pinky, you certainly picked a lovely girl to put the plus in your plus sizes.
Now, Tracy, this can't be right. She must be your gorgeous big sister.
Why, Mr. Pinky, you're twisting my head. I'm not her gorgeous big sister. I'm
54 double D,
triple E.
Oh, Mama!
Hit the mother load. Step inside, and let's make a deal.
That you ever did see. Hey Tracy, look at us. Where is there a team that is fabulous? So let go, 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 pass out. Say hello to this red carpet ride. Yes, I know that the world's been a fast now. But I've got to step aside.
I'm watching 16.
Is it true they put her in special ed?
Yup. Tracy Turma is a tramp and she's retarded. That's right, she's fast and slow at the same time. Lane Clarkin, how could you possibly kiss that behind cover right on the air?
That didn't mean anything, Amber. It was just a cool way to end the song.
Hey guys, look who it is. It's special ed. Snicker, 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 snicker.
Knock it off, Fender. That ain't cool. Try to act like a grown up.
Special ed.
See you throw the ball on me today. See you with the kiss.
Got a prayer for me too? This game can get pretty vicious.
What is scatter dodge ball anyway?
It's sort of like a protest rally. When the police show up, you better
scatter dodge.
Hi Tracy. Sorry about your special edness. But think of it as a testament to the record-breaking extremes your hair has reached. I'm so jealous. Oh, hello.
Seaweed, this is my best friend, Penny Lou Pickleton.
Ooh. Wait, I've seen you before. At the gum machine, getting your Wrigley's.
I do two packs a day.
All that chewing must make the muscles in your mouth mighty strong.
Not really, probably just average.
Well, well, well. Tracy Tugboat, you finally found a title you could win, Miss Special Ed.
Knock it off, Amber.
Amber Von Tussle, you have acne of the soul.
Students, purpose! Game over. Class dismissed. A record who wants to take a shower. Next credit.
Poor Tracy. So tragic. I forgot to cry. Are you coming, Link?
Amber, that wasn't necessary.
I said, are you coming, Link?
In a minute.
Sorry, I'll be waiting under the bleachers. Uh-oh, Tracy. Are you dead?
I better go get the school nurse.
I'll go with you.
Tracy. Tracy. How you doing? Gee, you're so beautiful when you're unconscious. I can hear the bells.
Where am I? Link?
You feel better? For a second there, it was like teen angel time.
Wherever I am, nobody changed the channel.
You've got a funny way of putting things. I like that.
The nurse is out sick, but look what Seamy found.
Band-aids, Q-tips, and a rubber. No, I guess that's mine.
He's so nurturing.
Oh, Link, this is my friend Seamy.
How you doing?
How you doing?
How are you doing?
How do you think? I just got creamed in front of the entire school.
Hey, Trace, I know it'll make you feel better. My mom's pitching a platter party at a record shop off North Avenue. Wanna come check it out?
I too feel not good. May I also come check it out?
You surely may.
I've never been to North Avenue before.
Will it be safe there for, you know, us?
Don't worry, cracker boy. It's cool.
What do you think, Link?
I think getting to know you is getting a whole lot of adventure.
Imagine being invited places by hippies.
It feels so hip.
Glad you all feel that way, friends. Because not everybody does. What people look at me and only see the color of my face. I'm tenderous souls that try to help God knows, but always have to put me in my place. Now I won't ask you to be colorblind, cause if you pick the fruit, then girl, you're sure to find the blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. I can say it ain't so, but darling, what's the use? The darker the chocolate, the richer the taste, and that's where it's at. Now run and tell that.
Run and tell that.
Run and tell that.
Run and tell that. I can see
what people disagree. Shall I tell them what I know is true? And if you come and see the world I'm from, I bet your heart is gonna feel it too. Yeah, I could lie, but baby, let's be bold. Vanilla can be nicer than the truth be told. The blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. I can say it ain't so, but darling, what's the use? The darker the chocolate, the richer the taste. And that's where it's at. Whoa. Now run and tell that.
Run and tell that.
Run and tell that.
Run and tell that.
Run and tell that. Sister Lil Inez.
Sure, I saw the auditions.
Well, you're the only one who did, because they kicked me out from my young, gifted, and hit me behind.
Get it, girl!
I'm tired of covering up all my pride, so give me a five on the black-hand side. I've got a new way of moving, and I got my own voice, so how can I help but you shout? The river soars to the sky.
your taste. I'm not worried that.
Woo!
Now run and tell that.
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 What else would you expect from Miss Motormouth Maybell?
Mama, I brought some friends.
Oop-de-doo, what a coup. The ever-sparking Sterling Clarkin.
Always nice to see you, Miss Motormouth.
I'm Penny Lou Pinkerton, and I'm very pleased and scared to be here.
Oh, well, you're welcome, kitten, to come and sit in.
This is just so aphantastic. Can I see how thrilled I am to meet you? And see my friend, Tracy.
Oh, yes, indeed, yeah, I've seen you, sweetie. Whoop. All aglow on corny show.
Gee, thanks. The only reason I'm on the show is because of your son. Why can't we all dance together like this on TV?
Think we haven't tried? We've pleaded, begged, and lied. We've pressured the mayor, petitioned the gov, and what did we get?
One day a month.
Enough talk. We came to dance. Let's play some hide and seek.
The Dirty Boogie!
Doing in this huge crowd of minorities?
Trying to fit in. What are you doing?
I waited for you halfway through the JV track meet, then I saw you getting on the North Avenue bus, and I followed here, in my brand new car!
We're having a blast. Come, jump in.
Oh my God! Amber! Amber, has anyone touched you?
Y'all better hustle. Here's my tussle.
I saw you getting into your darling new car, so I followed you in mine. Motormouth. Are you brainwashing these children?
They're only dancing.
Yeah, we're dancing.
Oh, I should have known you'd be at the bottom of this battle.
Oh, Tracy, that was you I saw. Wilbur, it was the kids I saw.
Mama, what are you doing here?
Well, I had a sudden craving for chicken and waffles, so we drove to Ruby's Takeout across the way. Hello, everyone. I'm Tracy's mom.
Oh, so you're what spawns that?
Excuse me?
I guess you two are living proof that the watermelon doesn't fall very far from the vine.
Tracy, be a dear. Hold mommy's waffles.
All right, a party. Anyone for chicken and waffles?
If we get any more white people in here, it'll be a supper.
Come on, Amber. Let's get back to the right side of the tracks. If our cars are still there.
Let's go, Link.
Amber, you're being rude to these people.
Amber, come.
Link, come. Link, come.
Amber, go.
Whatever happened to that bland, spineless boy I fell in love with? Mother, come.
With pleasure.
I didn't care for him.
Are all people like that?
Nah, just most.
Well, I know how we can start changing things. If kids saw us dance together on TV, they'd realize that we're not so different after all. We just want to have a good time.
You saying that you and Link would be willing to dance with us on Hippie Day? That would be earth-shaking.
Tracy?
No, we're not going to dance on Hippie Day.
Phew.
You're going to crash White Day.
White Day is every day. You got to get more specific than that.
Is tomorrow specific enough? Think. It's Mother-Daughter Day. Miss Motormouth, you're for the station. They could never turn you and little Anna's away. And once the two of you break the barrier, we'll all be free to dance on TV together.
That's singing downright revolutionary.
We'll set off sparks like Rosa Parks.
Child, it ain't that easy. This ain't Parcheesi. What if they call the cops? People could get hurt.
Then we'll all walk out together. There's me, there's Link, and I'm sure we can get the others. Without dancers, they've got no show.
You got that right, girl.
What a decision. Your girl's got vision.
We've always tried to teach her to do what's right.
And give break, Shane.
Tracy, you can't do this. You'll be blackballed and thrown off the show, for sure.
That's why we're all gonna do it together.
Not me.
You don't think segregation is wrong?
I do like these people, but whether or not they're on TV won't get me a recording contract. That came out wrong. I've been singing and dancing and smiling on that show for 3 years, waiting for it to lead to my big break. You've got everything, brains, talent, personality. Me, I've got one chance to get seen nationwide. Tracy, Saturday night is everything I've worked for. I'm not just gonna throw it away. Come on, I'm leaving, and you gotta go too.
No, I want to do this. It's what's right. Link, stay, please.
Sorry.
But you and me together, I was just starting to think...
Sure, me too, but I don't know. It's getting too complicated, and it's still Amber. See you, little darling.
I'm sorry, Tracy. Oh, Mama, how could I think Lynn Clarkin would ever care about someone like me?
Why wouldn't he? You're a beautiful girl. It's just Eddie Fisher all over again.
Mama, don't tease. I really liked him. I've never felt anything like this before.
I know, and he probably likes you too. It's just, boys are not the brightest things. Still, you give him time. I'm sure he'll figure out he's crazy about you.
You have to say that. You're my mother.
I'm more than your woman. You're a mother. I'm a woman in love. We know about this stuff.
But Tracy, he could be right. Should you risk your career?
I never would have gotten on the show without seaweed. No, it's payback time.
That's my girl.
Okay. So this is how we're going to do it. Tomorrow, everyone bring your mother and sisters and meet around the corner from the studio and make signs.
Yes, and put words in them.
You and Ines will walk in first. Me and Mama will be right behind you.
Excuse me?
They'll never be able to shove them back out the door with us blocking it.
I'm sorry, Tracy, but no one said anything about me appearing on television. I'm sorry, but I simply cannot appear on television at my present weight.
You can't that weight restrict your fame. Look at me, I'm on TV.
Oh, Miss Monmouth, you're a celebrity, while I'm a simple housewife of indeterminate girth.
The bigger the girth, the more you're worth. Mr. Turnblad, you don't mind that Mrs. Here is an Apple American, do you?
Not at all. I think for his prime real estate.
Yeah, nice and dreamy, you listen to me.
Once upon a time, girl, I was just like you. Never let my extra large light just shine through. Hair was brown and nappy, never had no fun. I hid under a bushel, which is easier said than done. Then one day my grandma, who was big and stout, she said you've got to love yourself from inside out. And just as soon as I learned how to strut my funky stuff,
the fact that you're
For those of you with no penal system, I'm letting you know now. I don't stand for doping, cussing, boozing, gambling, fighting, or any other sort of unladylike behavior. Think of me as a mother who waits her young.
Locked up because it's low-life women.
And horizontal stripes ain't exactly slimming.
Is there anyone here who can dry clean my blouse?
It's the maid's day off
in the big dollhouse.
Lady Justice, where you gone?
A Wilbur check, I think you left the iron on.
Did you sit corny laughing? I can murder that louse.
Honey, I'll get your life in the big dollhouse. Big house.
Locked up here in the pen.
Big house.
No food.
No food.
No men.
I need a conjugal visit from my loving spouse.
Honey, just drop the soap
in the big dollhouse.
Exercise, ladies. Get in the French situation.
My stomach's a little sour. I haven't had food in over an hour.
You just had a pizza, some kugel, a mouse.
There's no food left in the big dollhouse.
Matron, I have got to complain.
Hey, don't I know you from first in Maine?
Call my shysters, lifters and straps. I gotta get strong from the big dollhouse.
Big house.
No fair.
No fun.
Big house.
Out. And don't you got an old man to bail you out?
Her daddy's a pervert, a loser, a sap.
Well, just us girls in this big dollhouse.
Big house!
But I'm too young to cry.
Big house!
Busting out.
Girl, so am I.
Lady Justice, hear my plea, cause the big dollhouse, the big dollhouse, the big dollhouse.
I live to have a rap sheet. If my mother were alive, she'd be so proud. Remember, your grandmother was a suffragette.
Right. You haven't heard the last from us, Mrs. Montessa. We'll be marching again, and soon, to the beat of a whole new era.
Bang your drum, Bonzo. No one cares.
And don't get any more cute ideas about protesting or even showing up at the special. I'll have armed guards surrounding the eventorium to make sure Tracy can't go within 100 miles of that place. Game, set, match.
Quanto Silvelma. Onto Salambar.
That's us!
Ladies, you're free to go with a sincere apology of the state of Maryland and a personal compliments of the governor himself.
The governor? Really? Sweet Chubby Miller.
It pays for the politician in your pocket and the Polaroids in your safe. Now, if you double wide twins will excuse me, I have a national television spectacular to produce.
I was never here. This never happened. Oh, Tracy! Any message from Link? Paste it on my list, and I'm sure he will get it.
So long, Baltimoreans.
I still don't care for them.
I hear you, Miss Team. This old jail has got a whole lot nicer.
You got a visitor. Bail has been posted.
Thank the Lord for those who can afford.
I posted bail? Wilbur, how? Simple read. I mortgaged to Hardy Harold.
Oh, Daddy.
But that place is your life.
The future of my life. Bail for everyone. Bail for a house. You're free to go.
The Turnback Gang
are real good folks. They have the heart, they get the jokes.
All prisoners, kindly turn in your dance shoes on the way out.
Shall we make haste?
Hold it, sucker man. Keeping that rodent rat rouser on ice.
I paid for everyone. Got a group discount.
Tracy Turnblad is herewith and forthwith withheld without bail. She's to be moved to solitary confinement and held there until further notice by a special order of the Governor's office. So there.
The Governor's office? Mrs. Van Tussel, manipulating our judicial system just to win a contest is un-American.
Don't make things worse yourself. Move out peacefully.
I'm not leaving here without my daughter.
I'm counting to three and we're arresting you all for illegal trespass.
Let's go. We can't do Tracy any good here.
Hey!
Touch one hair on my little girl's head, I'll be back to show you a whole new meaning for split ends.
Keep the faith, baby.
They haven't heard the last of us.
You're so lucky Scassie asked for Phylum.
Tracy! Tracy, where are you? It's me, Link Larkin, from the show.
Link, over here!
Shh, the guard's asleep. Gee, you look so beautiful behind bars.
It must be the low-watt institutional lighting. Link, what are you doing here?
Oh, Tracy, seeing you dragged off to jail brought me back to my senses. I thought I'd lose it when I thought I lost you. I couldn't eat, I couldn't sleep, I couldn't even concentrate.
You couldn't eat? Wow.
No, so I went down to the station to tell Miss Van Tussel I was through with the Miss Hairspray broadcast.
You did?
I didn't. When I got to the station, I overheard Miss Van Tussel talking to Spritzer. Tracy's Amber had town scouts to come and see. It had nothing to do with me. All along, Amber and her mother are just using me to make her look popular. I feel like such an idiot.
That makes two of us.
I know a palooka like me isn't worthy of a groundbreaking extremist like you, but it's a little scuff from Amber throwing in my face and I told her I'd rather be with you.
You did?
I did, so would you consider wearing my ring?
Would I? Would I?
To lose thee, or to lose myself.
Huh?
Huh? Oh. Some kid named Milton wrote that in the Turf Floor Boys' Room.
It's beautiful. I have a good life, great parents, my own ring. Stacks of 45s, three sweaters, plus I learned to swim a good through August. But you know what I've been missing, Link?
I think I do. Oh. Trace, they can stop us from singing. They can't keep us from singing. Once I was a selfish fool who never understood. I never looked inside myself, to on the outside I looked good. Then we met and you made me the man I am today. Tracy, I'm in love with you no matter what you weigh. Without love, life is like the seasons with no summer. Without love, life is rock and roll without a drummer. Tracy, I'll be yours forever.
And this one's for crying wee 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 all the way home.
your mission?
I've come to rescue a fair maiden from a tower.
Oh, Seelies, you do care. I was worried it was just a lonely teenager's forbidden fantasy.
I knew from the first moment I saw you, not even the colours of my skin could keep us apart. But damn, these knots are something else. Living in the ghetto, black is everywhere you go. Who'd have thought I'd love a girl with skin as white as winter snow?
In my ivory tower, life was just a hostess snack. But now I taste the chocolate and I'm never going back. Without love,
life's not gonna be that you can't follow.
Without love, life's always gonna be a follow.
Darling, I'll be yours forever, cause I never wanna be without love. Girl, if I can't touch you, now I'm gonna lose control.
See, with your black eyes, eyes are found from your white soul.
Sweet freedom is our goal.
Trace, I wanna kiss you.
Then I can't wait for Pearl.
Oh, Link, I've got to get out of here. If only you had some hairspray and a zip lighter. I can bring it to make an easy bake of and kind of blowtorch.
Well, I got a zip lighter and I've got some hairspray too.
Oh, Link, what a special night. Your ring and our very own blowtorch. Oh, Link.
Oh, Tracy.
Oh, Seaweed.
Oh, Penny.
Oh, my God! Hippie's in my house! I'll never sell it now!
Tracy Turnblad has escaped from the Baltimore's Women's House of Detention. Authorities believe she may have been aided by the once-promising, formerly hosted teen idol, Link Larkin. If cited, Sinister asks to notify police, or if phone service are not available, simply shoot to kill. Entertainment news, Eve Marie is no saint.
Lord have pity, it's a crazy city.
Who's at the back door? My baby and Penny, is it?
Yes, ma'am.
Seaweed's got a girlfriend. Seaweed's got a girlfriend.
Is it okay I brought her home? I had to get her away from her nasty-ass mama.
Hush now. Don't explain. I got an inkling, twinkling, first time I've seen you two dancing together.
And you don't mind?
I never mind, love. It's a gift from above. But not everyone remembers that, so you two better brace yourselves for a whole lot of ugly coming at you from a never-ending parade of stupid.
That's okay. My mother's going to kill me anyway.
No, she won't. She'll kill him.
Hey, Miss Monmart. You broke Tracy out of jail.
We know. It's been on all three channels.
The jailbreak was easy compared to getting a cab to this side of town.
Well, we all gotta get busy. Only 24 hours till Miss Hairspray, and it's gonna be on national TV. We may never get another chance like this. And this time, I'm gonna start by getting Corny and the guards at the studio to help us.
Maybe your dad could help too. He sometimes has ideas.
And I know a guy who...
No. I've got to turn myself in and go back to jail.
Say what?
Tracy, no.
I can't put all of you in any more danger. We should have thought more before it broke out. My dad could lose a heart attack. And Link, you could go to prison for what you did tonight.
Just first base in the back of the cab. I swear.
And Miss Monrad, we just been on three channels of news. I don't want you to get arrested for harboring a fugitive. And Penny, your mother will kill you.
No, she'll kill him.
Listen, I've already been shown one for backing up the white girl. I'll sit this round out.
I hear you. Besides, you already tried that, and it didn't work.
This time, it won't be like Mother Darley. Mrs. Fontussle said there'll be armed guards at the inventorium.
With arms?
Someone could get shot.
And for what? Just so we can dance on some all-fair TV show?
Hold it. Nobody ever said this is going to be easy. If something's worth having, it's worth fighting for. Tracy, why did you start all this in the first place? Was it just so you could dance on TV?
No.
Was it so you could get the boy?
No, I almost lost him because of it.
Then maybe it was just to get yourself famous?
No, I just think it's stupid we can't all dance together.
So you tried once, and you failed. You can't get lazy when things are crazy. Children, you were not the first to try, and you will not be the last. But I'm here to tell you that I'm going to keep lining up until someday somebody breaks through. And I've been looking at that door a whole lot longer than you.
What door?
The front door.
There's a light in the darkness.
fired up the gold button or inventory. For the first time ever on nationwide television, it's Corny Gone Spectacular.
He's corny.
Brought to you by Ultra Clutch Hairspray.
What gives a girl power punch? Is it charm? Is it poison? Or it's hairspray? What gets a gal asked out to lunch? Is it brains? Is it dough? No, it's hairspray. If you take a ride with no can at your side, then your flip will be gone with the wind. But if you spray it and lock it, you can take off in a rocket. And in outer space, each hair will be in place. Why take a chance when you get up and dance? If you twist, I insist, use hairspray. And tell your mother her head she should smother with Ultra Clutch faithfully. So if you're a redhead, a blonde, a brunette, just take my advice and you might just get the only thing better than hairspray. That's me. Forget the milkman, the only thing better than hairspray. That's me. What makes a man reach out and touch? A blonde, a brunette, just take my advice and you might just get the only thing better than hairspray. That's me. The only thing better than hairspray. That's me.
Hey baby, it looks like you could use a stiff one.
Product place, sponsor insists.
Oh, what a relief. We needed something there. Say, don't I know you?
Honest fellow, I'm a total stranger.
You!
Damn.
Guard, ride squad, I want everybody out of the lobby and up here pronto. What is it, some kind of Trojan horse? Oh, of course. And what's inside your jailbird daughter?
Not a chance.
Well, if she's hiding that can, she'll rot in that can. Guard, if anybody so much as touches that thing, open fire.
You win this time, Montoso. You're one clever woman. I'll say that.
Get out! And coming back to Cornea, can we learn in 3, 2...
And now for the talent portion of the competition, where the front runner gals present a dance of their own creation. Presently, it appears Amber Von Tulsa and Tracy Turnblad are neck and neck. But since, according to the latest police bulletins, Miss Tracy Turnblad is still large...
And very large.
Our Miss Hairspray might just be a foregone conclusion. Still, the rules say our contestants have to dance for it. Are you ready, Amber?
Private as a rabbit on Easter, Corny. Tracy Turnblad, this song is for you.
They came from way far out in outer space. She's hard to miss and so they landed on her face. She's got cooties. They found a place to nest. She's got cooties. If I were her, I'd be depressed. Long tail, sharp nails, hairy legs, lazy legs.
Come on, everybody, let's jump
them
out.
Inside his coat, she's like a walking show and tell. You know she's coming down the hall from just as
Hairspray.
Just to be sure, I think we'd better check the scoreboard.
Could we please see the tally? Yes, Amber Von Tussle just squeaks in as the winner.
Give me the crown, give me the flowers, and everybody start bowing. Not so fast, Amber, look who's coming in the front door.
Right on schedule. I mean, I know nothing about this complex plan. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the nerve to be counted out, Miss Tracy Turnblad.
You can stop an avalanche as it races down the hill. Try to stop the seasons, girl, but you know you never will.
ocean on the way from above. You can try to stop the patterns from dreaming up, but you can't stop the rhythm of your heart's in love to stay. You can't stop the beat.
I declare you Miss Teenage Hairspray 1962.
No! This is wrong! This is just so wrong!
Hand over that halo, honey!
You're gonna have to rip it off my cold dead body!
That'll work.
You can keep your stupid crown, Amber. I have my heart set on something a lot more important.
Would that happen to be me?
Of course you, Link. But I also want a graduate degree in musicology with a minor in ethnic studies. And there's something else I'd like to say. The Corning College Show is now forevermore officially integrated.
Yeah. America, look up. Here's history right before your eyes.
This is marvelous. The phones are going crazy. The whole country's watching. Even the governor called. He's enjoying the show so much. He's got an apparent to Tracy and a full scholarship to Essex Community College. You cannot buy this kind of publicity. Velma, you are a genius.
I am? Yes, I am.
Ultra Clutch is about to launch an entirely new line of products, and I want this woman to head the campaign.
I just don't know what to say.
It comes in offices, a company car, and a multi-figure salary.
I just don't know what to say.
Velma Von Tussle, you are the newly appointed Vice President of Ultra Glow Beauty Products for Women of Colour.
I just don't know what to say.
And America would like to hear you two kids sing our new theme song. I think I can get you a recording contract.
My big break.
Give me back my daughter. I know you've got it. I saw it on TV. Penny, I hardly recognise you all done up like that.
I'm a pretty girl, Mama.
And you look so happy. I can't say it's what I want, but if this fine-looking cat-like hippie boy is the reason for the light in your eyes, then how could I object?
Live television. There's nothing like it. Tracy, I know this may not be the right moment since we're on national TV and all, but if I don't kiss you right now, it may just bust a gut.
Well, we wouldn't want you to hurt yourself now, would we?
Before I get completely sick, if she came in through the front door, what the hell is in that can?
My masterpiece. Siri, come give me a hand.
Coming right up, Mr. T.
This could be the largest novelty item ever erected. Fire!
So what did I miss? I've been stuck in that Kent since lunch, and I wouldn't go right in there after me if I was you.
Mama, we did it! We're on national television!
National television? America, I made this myself.
You can't stop my happiness, cause I like the way I am. And you just can't stop my knife and fork when I see a Christmas ham. So if you don't like the way I look, well I just don't give a damn.
Cause the world keeps spinning round and round, and my heart's keeping time to the speed of sound. I was lost till I heard the joints and I found my way. You can't stop the beat ever since the whole world began. I want my mind that it should shake and shake and shake up a man. So I'm gonna shake and shimmy it the best that I can today. You can't stop the motion of the ocean or the sun in the sky. You can wonder if you wanna, but I never have tried. And if you're trying to hold me down, I'm gonna spin your eyes.
to shake your fanny muscles.
We can, yes,
yes, you can.
Can. We can, yes,
yes, you can.
Yes, you can. You can start the beat ever since we first saw the sun. Love on top of the throw, we're always trying to please someone. And now we're gonna take it to me in and have some fun today. You can't stop the motion of the ocean or the rain from above. You can try to stop the paradise, but do you know? But you can't stop the rhythm of the hearts that you love. You can't stop the beat.
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 too hard to love to stay. You can't.